back to our proactive London studio, where I'm talking to Mark Learmonth now. He's the CEO of Caledonia Mining Corporation. Mark, it's good to see you. How are things?
Very good. Nice to be back.
Nice to have you on, and nice to see as well that you are back on track for your full year production figures. We had a Q3 update from you this morning, and it all looks pretty rosy, doesn't it?
Well, it's a big improvement, yeah. So we, in the third quarter, we produce just under 21,800 ounces, which I've got to say is a considerable improvement on what we achieved in the first half of the year, and is slightly ahead of our expectations for the third quarter. So, you know, as I previously indicated, the problems we'd faced in the first half of the year were by no means systemic. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the mine. It just came down to, you know, some fundamental issues relating to online supervision and management, which we've addressed now, and that's reflected in a strong result for the third quarter.
And reiterating that full year production guidance as well, do you think it's going to be touch and go, or are you quite confident about the fourth quarter?
No, I'm very comfortable that we'll end up within that range. You know, quarter three, we're 2 weeks into the final quarter. Things are going again as well as could be expected, perhaps slightly better. So we're very comfortable with that guidance of 75,000 to 80,000 ounces for the full year.
Great to see that, Mark. Now, you describe Blanket in your RNS as a great foundation for the business. So is that your primary focus at the moment, or have you got various other irons in the fire that you'd like to update us about today?
Well, as you know, we're doing a feasibility study on the Bilboes project. Work on that is still continuing. We're about to start exploration on the Motapa project, which will probably take several years to come to fruition. But I think we mustn't forget that, you know, whilst those projects create an element of excitement and growth, fundamentally, we need the Blanket asset to keep producing reliably and cash generatively to provide a cornerstone, a foundation on which to build a bigger business. So, you know, this is certainly not a case of forgetting Blanket. Blanket is absolutely integral to our business, and that's why we've had to focus so much effort into getting it right again.
And just finally, Mark, after all the hard work that's gone into it this year, do you feel that next year is going to generally run a little bit smoother with it?
I very much hope so. Although let's be clear, Blanket at 80,000 ounces is pretty much where we expect it to be, 75,000 to 80,000 ounces. For us to significantly increase production above 80,000 ounces, would take a disproportionate investment in, you know, increasing our milling capacity, increasing our CIL capacity. We need more miners. We need to expand the size of the village. So we're comfortable with Blanket operating at 80,000 ounces, but we'd like it to operate sustainably at 80,000 ounces, reliably and cash generatively.
Best of luck with it, Mark. Thank you very much indeed for your time, and we'll catch you again very soon, I hope.
Good. Thank you very much. Thank you.